So as I wrote in my blog yesterday, Yakima is known for hops and vineyards. So, I mean, for those of you out there who like beer and wine, this is your capital, your mecca, so to speak. So, Chris Mahaffey, I'm talking to you, man. Check this place out. It's called the Barrel House, and they specialize in fine wines and microbrews. So if that doesn't have Chris Mahaffey written on it, I don't know what does.